Is to get a farm going and get more wood going. was that something just hit my mic and I don't even know what it was. Oh, damn, look, a tree. I think we can dig one down. No, over there we can. Maybe. Because I don't have no dirt. Except for this dirt, which I'm gonna be snatching up. I have an idea. Okay. So this is gonna start burning if I don't break it. And we got a sapling. Okay, that's more wood. More wood in the bag. Pause. So I need a little bit more cobblestone. And then we can... Bruh. Okay. So we're gonna get this cobblestone. And I'm gonna make a layer below, so that I can dig the dirt from under it and I won't lose it. You feel me? Yo, I'm losing a lot of it's going that way, so let me stand here and watch. I'm gonna start breaking it and it's gonna go the other way. Well, actually, no. That one did. I'm actually getting most of it. Wow. But... Yeah, so that's the plan. I'm gonna get like a stack, make it into slabs, and then I'm gonna build a second layer and collect all the dirt and whatnot. I should also make an axe. Make it three more. Alright, that's good. Let me throw. Okay. I have sticks, yep. I can make half of them into slabs. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. More. What are these called? Saplings. Actually, I'm about to break it. So, I'm gonna leave those there. And I might as well make a shovel too. Because why not? Yo, how am I supposed to get iron? How do I get iron and stuff like that? That doesn't really make much sense to me. If I make this fall, I'm wondering if I break these blocks under. I don't think it's gonna be an infinite water source anymore. I'm not too sure on that, so I'm just gonna make it like on the other side, like right here. Not like right here. Yeah, right here. This makes me mad right here, because I know. I'm gonna just break it. It's whatever. And then I'm gonna make boom. Boom. Okay. Now we go down. And then we make the little platform. I think that's good. I need to go up to breathe real quick. Escape, like if we fall, we can catch ourselves. this and then fill it in. 5, 6, 7. Oh, look at that. That's perfect. That's perfect. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oops. Sorry. I think I made it 6. One over. Not that bad. And then we just go back like this. And we fill it in. And break this because I messed it up. Alright, not bad. Not bad. Not a bad little platform we got going on here. How am I supposed to get like iron and stuff? Like, can you actually beat the game in Sky? What is this called? Skyblock? I don't even know. Like, am I just like playing for nothing basically? Am I playing just to achieve nothing? If so, that's kind of sad. Like, it's kind of fucked up. Okay, got 24. That should be enough to fill it in. Yeah, it's just a little bit missing. Okay, there we go. That was smooth. That was smooth. Alright, let's, well, I kind of want to dig one more. Build. Build one more like this. Just in case. Just for safety. You feel me? For safety. Okay. Now we get to digging. Let me go up real quick, actually. And collect this lava. Put it in the bucket. The water. I have infinite water source, so it don't even matter. Break this. We breaking everything. And then we gonna go down here and start digging like this. I gotta make sure I don't fall off. If I fall off, I'm gonna be so sad with all this dirt. I'm holding crouch. I'm not gonna lie, I'm holding crouch this entire time. Yo, why is the dirt growing on the side of the block? I've never seen that. Okay. I'ma just break these two. Okay, break these. Everything that's not gonna be the farm, I'm breaking it. Can we get more dirt blocks? Is that possible? I think I just lost one. Oh no, I didn't. It landed right beside me. Okay. We chillin'. Should I break this one? Yeah. I'm gonna break this layer too. Okay. Alright. We coolin' like that. And then, I forgot how I built this cobblestone generator. Oh my god, if I mess it up right now, I think it's like this. Right? The lava goes here. And then the water goes like this. It goes like... No. It goes like... like that. And then one more. Oh my god, I almost died. Like that. I'm pretty sure. And I can break that and take that back. Let's see. Yeah. That looks right, I think. I don't know. And then the water has to get blocked off. I can't place it under. So the lava flows. The water goes down. And then we put that there. Okay, put that there. Boom. Cobblestone generator is back up. I feel like I have to do the This should be good. Yeah. Yep, there we go. Nice. Let's go. Let's get a little bit of cobblestone. Can I stand? Oh, my block is gone. Let me make some of these. That's not where I wanted it. Can we put in that right there? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is not how it was. This. Yep, it was like this. Okay, we're just gonna get a bit more cobblestone, and then I'm gonna build the floor, and then I'm gonna build the farm. Then we got 51 dirt. It's a whole lot of dirt. That is a whole lot of dirt right there. I messed up so many times in the first Skyblock video. Like, I literally messed up the cobblestone generator like 4 times. And then I lost the sand island. And then I fucked up the ice block. It was just terrible. It was terrible. I gotta build me a new pickaxe. Farm is gonna go right here. This is the farm. So how do I want to do this? It goes like 4 blocks, right? So if I place one, like let's say in the middle, it should go up 4. So if I place it here, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Okay, that's the plan then. This is like, I'm doing this right. I don't know, to be honest. I'm just hoping I'm doing this right. Damn, like, I have like 3 left over. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad, that's not bad, that's not bad. So we get this. Some sticks. Stick. Yep. And then we're gonna make a hoe. Where the hoe is at? I'm crafting the hoes. Okay. Then water. Yeah, water. And then this all should be like, gotta keep a grass block. Okay, let me do this. Let me do this real quick then. Let me like just build some dirt out here for the grass. Yeah, look at this. It's all fertile. It's all wet. The dirt is all wet. Okay, this is good. This is good. This is good. Should reach out there, yeah. And then I can't. I have to wait for that to grow over to here so I can keep the grass. Because I want to keep the grass. I don't want it to, you know, all be ugly and stuff. And then we're going to go ahead. Stupid. We're gonna plant pumpkin and cobblestone. I need more cobblestone. I'm running low. So, my plan is to use, I have, what is it, like, 3 extra blocks, I think. My plan is to place the saplings on those 3 blocks, those 3 dirt blocks. So I'm gonna like build a little cobblestone platform, right? And then I'm gonna plant the little blocks. I'm gonna put a little dirt, like spaced out, and then plant the trees in there. That's the plan. And if it doesn't go good, well then I don't know, because I don't have any more dirt. I mean, maybe I could make a smaller farm. I'm just growing melons and pumpkins. Like, it's not really anything. If you eat a mushroom with bone meal, does it grow into the big mushrooms? Because if so, I need to do that. I need to get, like, some mobs. Oh, I might have to make, like, a mob farm. Nah, that takes way too much. I'ma just build like a little platform, and it's gonna have like no light on it, and it's not gonna be slabs because they can't spawn in slabs. Well, at least I think. Okay, we're taking this. Boom. Made it all into slabs. Oh, the grass grew. Okay. So. Just leave that one right there and fertilize all this. You feel me? Excuse me. Jeez Louise. I feel like Drake saying jeez Louise. Block that up real quick. Look, I'll make it look cool. X marks the spot. That's where the water is. So I don't lose this dirt, I'm gonna boom. Okay, that's not what I meant to do, but just break it real quick, and then we're gonna collect it. This one has the grass, yep. Give me that. Okay. I'm half a heart. I don't wanna, like, kill myself. Eating this apple, which won't heal me, I'm pretty sure. I think I had to be full health for it to heal me. What do I do with this sand? Like, what is the purpose for cactus? What can I do with cactus? No, like, that's a real question. I can make it die. With cactus. That's like all I know. Oops, I just jumped on that. Okay, I have 3 dirt blocks to plant trees. I'm gonna plant them not over there, over here. So, like, right on the other side of this farm. I'm gonna make almost uncrouched. Stopped. Not literally. That wouldn't be, like, healthy and shit. But, like, my heart basically stopped. But you know those people that they'd be like, LMFAO, I'm rolling on the floor, dying, I'm dying right now. Like, that literally has me dead. Like, I'm laughing so hard, I'm crying. But, like, you know, they have the straightest face while they're typing that. Like, you just know. This won't be, even. Cause 1, 2, bang, right there. 1, 2, bang. Alright, it's whatever. I don't care. It may bother some of y'all, but look, I'll fix it. Now it's even. Yeah, buddy. Alright, so we're gonna go like this. also, so just buy two, I guess. Oopsies, bruv. Absolutely incredible. Is this death? No, it's not death. Okay. Bro, look at this. I'm like building a civilization over here. This is insane. You know what? I actually never checked if there's like another island in the Nether. Safe platform for myself. Let me go like this also. Boom. 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 Only half the Nether portal works. Very interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, so now we got glowstone. Sticks. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. 69. I don't need that much. Okay. So I'm gonna go over there. Holy shit, that scared me. Oh my god. My mom put this, like air freshener thing in like right above the door. And it like squirts out air freshener, right? And I forgot it was there. I heard it right before I started recording. And I was like, damn, that's definitely gonna scare me. Like when I start, when like mid recording, and it literally sounds, it sounds like somebody sneezing. It sounds exactly like that. Like, it's so, I don't know, it just scared me, like, because I'm in the basement by myself, and imagine you're in a room by yourself, and I'm looking towards the wall, I'm looking at my monitor and shit, and just imagine you hear a sneeze, like, you would be scared. You tell me you wouldn't be scared if you just heard a sneeze, and you're the only one in the room. Plus, I'm, like, making an ASMR video, so the mic sensitivity is up. And it's, like, louder in my ear. And the reason she put a air freshener thing is because, we got family coming over tomorrow. So, she just put one of those little air freshener things, so make the house smell good. Well, I'm not, like, in the basement. I'm in the downstairs living room. I don't want to build this during night. I'm gonna, like, to be honest, if I build it during night, I know I'm gonna, mobs are gonna start spawning and then I'm gonna die. I literally have a heart. Should I kill myself? Oh my god. Should I? I feel like that's how it's meant to be played. Like, you're meant to kill yourself. You feel me? Let me put some glowstone down so this can grow. Here, let's do, this will look cool. I don't care about slabs, I can get those any day. Boom. Boom. Yeah, that's far. That's far. That's far. And then we can put, here, we can hit them with one of these. Like, boom. Hold that back. Boom. And then, like, boom. That's pretty cool. Right? They can break this. Or should I have done it higher? Should I have hit it with one of these? Should I? Boom. Yeah, that one's better. That one's better. Okay. It's like a little floating, like, little thing. Little floating little thing, you feel me? So, I got the farm. I got the tree farm. Now we... Well, what the hell? Why is there so many creepers? You know what? Me dying to the creeper isn't me killing myself. Put everything away. Everything away. And let's run into the AD spawn. What the hell? Just saw them. I saw three of them, actually. Like, what? Where did they go? Oh no, I fell off. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Guys, I accidentally fell off. What the? Why did I spawn up here? Guys, I accidentally fell off. And I guess now I'm, like, full hunger. Like, what? I'm full health now. Damn, that's crazy. I didn't mean to fall off. That's so crazy. I like, slip and fell, like, I think it was, like, a bit slippery and whatnot, like. So, I guess I'll just build it right now. Let me farm up a little cobblestone. I don't need that much, but, you know, it's nice to have. It's nice to have. let's go. It's time. We have a waterfall right there, so we'll be alright. Yeah, I couldn't make it to the waterfall while I slipped when I slipped. Alright, what's up? What's up? Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, I wanted that string. Wait, so they can spawn here. I'm very confused. I thought they couldn't. I don't know, bro. I don't know. TBH, to be honest. Okay. So we get in this little platform down, and this could be like the mob fighting area. I should probably build a fence, because if I don't, I'm probably gonna get like shot off. Oops. Ibsies. Survived. Watch this. Yeah. Got him. Yo, man. I only saw the skeletons, and when I walked in, there was two creepers. god. I'm to one and a half heart. That's crazy. Hey, but now we can test out the mushroom theory. And I just thought about it. I have no dirt. I'm gonna have to break one of the trees. Let's do it. Let's break one of the trees then. Okay. Mushroom theory. What? I have to place it on grass. What? Huh? You can't place a mushroom on dirt. What? A red mushroom. Like, I've been playing Minecraft and watching Minecraft since I was little, and this is my first time, actually playing Skyblock, so, that's pretty cool. I remember when I was little, I used to watch SS Sundy, I don't remember, but he did the Sky Factory series. Sky Factory series with Craner. And I was like, bro, that looks so cool. Looks like so much fun. But I never had a computer or a PlayStation or nothing like that. My cousin had an Xbox 360 that I would, you know, every once in a while I would like sneak into his room and start playing it. I asked my mom to like, hey, let's go to Best Buy, like, can you please buy me this Minecraft game? I was like, please. And then she did it. And then I was like, I felt so like sneaky, you know, like going into my cousin's room and putting the disc in and then like playing while he's not there. Even though he knew I was playing, like, he was literally downstairs. So, team, I'm really half a heart. Oh, but yeah, so I played Xbox 360 Minecraft. that I had an iPad. I had, well, no, before that, I had my mom's phone. She had an iPhone 5. And then I bought Minecraft on there. Well, I didn't buy it. She bought it for me so I could play Minecraft on her phone. And then, like, my friends would come over and we would all, my tree's on fire. No, never mind, I'm slow. That's the glowstone. Yo, I panicked. I was like, no, my trees. So, excuse me. But I'm telling you, I don't know why I burp when I make ASMR videos. Slabs, not gonna lie, but it's whatever, it's too late now. And then I'm gonna make this like one up so they can't see me, and then make this also one up so they can't jump up, and then boom boom, and then boom 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 boom, and then boom boom boom. Yeah, buddy. Let's go. So this is the mob room. This is where all the mobs gonna be at. Okay, so we got the mob. We got the farm. I don't know if I should just eat those. I should make them into mushroom soup. Like, I don't know, cause what if, like, what if I can use those? I think I'm gonna get rid of this layer and make it into more tree farms, cause like, why not? Bro, this needs to grow. Like, I actually don't really want that much birch. Like, why isn't the oak sapling growing? Will I just never ever get oak every, oh, pumpkin. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. I can make pumpkin pie. No, I can't. I need, wait. How do you get animals? Is that even possible? I cannot even get animals. I'm gonna just make it into more pumpkin seeds. So this side is going to be pumpkins, this side is going to be melons. So we're going to go like this, I'm going to break this, place it there. And then this side is going to make melons, on this side is going to make pumpkins, on this side is going to be wheat. I got it all down, man. And we finally get oak. Finally. I got to break the top, I was thinking about doing it. I feel like I always had to break the top. Let's go. Sapling just like that. Sapling just like that. And then, I'm gonna just put that there. Pick up this. I guess we can put that there. I'm really trying to get more oak. Sugar cane. What, where can I mean, for now, I guess I can just place it in the middle. Sorry if you hear that scratch noise. That was my bad. What? Hello? There we go. Boom. Oh my god, the oak tree grew so fast. He's grown up so fast. Oh my god. They grow up so fast. That's a lie, I just kept. The other oak tree took like 8 years. Okay, well, those fall, I'ma just get some, cobblestone. I haven't messed up once. was like low on hunger and very about to die. Yeah. That was an accident though. Damn, 52 minutes. Well, you know what that means? It's the end of the video. I don't want to make these videos too long. Since I'm like, I guess I'm like making it like a little series. So I don't want to make it too long. For that people are like, I don't want to watch all that. But I'm like, I don't really know. If y'all watching this far, you're like a real one, you feel me? So let me know if you want the videos to be like 40 minutes, 30 minutes, 50 minutes, an hour. Like, really, just let me know, because I don't know. But, thank y'all for all the support recently. Like, you guys are crazy. Like, subscribe.